Margaret. Out.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Tim Stewart.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Hi, I'm Margaret, and this is my crib. This is where I cook. Those are kind of cute. I offered one, but it's all I've got. And this is my TV. Unfortunately, it was empty when I found it. So, there's that. And then we've got that. This is where I like to sleep. It's a beanbag on top of a chair. And this. And my pool, of course, can't forget that. And this is my sick bride. And that, I've got two cars because I'm rich. I have an idea. The cops don't find me. P. O. O. C. What is that? That's the goblin.
Tim Stewart on the way.
What's that sound? Excuse me, ma'am. Who are you? Officer Tim Stewart. What do you think you're doing here? Who? Oh. I don't understand why it matters to you. Ma'am, pure vandalism of this rock and whoever's property this may be on.
It's my property. My place is up there.
Alright. Well, as you can see, this wishing flower divides the line. This is not your property. Sorry, I'm afraid I'm at the place you're under arrest. You can't do that! Put your hands behind your back, ma'am. Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
Ma'am!
Stop resisting! Alright, I'm gonna move your sleeves up. This will give you more comfort. Ma'am! Stop resisting! Ma'am! Alright! We're taking you down! Put your hands behind your back! Alright! Yeah! Ma'am, I'm going to ask you to calm down. We're taking you to Juby. You have a right to remain silent. Lawyers and whatnot. Ma'am, I'm going to have this for you. Get up. Come on. Right to remain silent. Please. Cop cars this way. All right, thank you. Ma'am. Take a seat, ma'am. Now listen, we're gonna drive to Juby. All right. Always gotta make sure that they're still on the back. You never know when they're gonna jump out. Traditional cop ways. You want to make sure that the teeth go into the cuff. That's how it's most effective. Tim Stewart. Now that we got our cuffs on, we're going to have her take a seat. And this time we're gonna lock the doors to the cop car so that way she can't escape. This time. Ma'am, we're going to juvie. You're stupid. You always need to tell her where you're going. Juvie. Stupid. She backtalks you. You gotta act like it doesn't affect you, even though you cry yourself to sleep at night. Alright. I guess last time I should have picked up my steering wheel, which was another mistake I made. Alright. I'm gonna tell you all a little bit about me. I was a cop, 15 years. My name's Tim Stewart, and I have a wife and two kids. I don't really know what to do at this point because I don't really want to be in the relationship anymore. We're going to juvie, but hey, don't back talk me when I'm trying to talk to my podcast. If they get snappy on you, you wanna show them respect, and you can't hit them. I know you're gonna wanna, but you can't. You have to be a loyal cop. You can't hit them. You can't. I got this hair job done in honor of my job, in honor of my ex-girlfriend, because she was, unlike my wife, not ugly. Alright, we're almost at juvie now. Just gotta take another left. Sometimes you see some hot mamas out here. There's one now. Alright, anyway. Alright, looks like we're at juvie, so now we're gonna get our prisoner. Not prisoner. She's innocent until proven guilty. But we're gonna take her out. Ah, man, my podcast fell! Alright. Alright. I think we're back. Alright. We're gonna take her out of the cop car. And we're gonna transport her to juvie. But you always wanna tell her where she's going. You're going to juvie! Stupid! Get up! Sometimes you have to assist them, because they don't know what's going on. You can tell them where you're going as much as you want, but they ain't gonna change nothing. Stupid. Nothing! She back talks to you, you say, hey, you ain't my mother. And then you walk her off to juvie.
Man, that's still in the better business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics. You should want a bit like this.
In time for all the prisoners in all the jails. We're gonna be visiting Margaret's cell in a minute here. I'm walking up to it now. Margaret is an interesting one because we went to her house and we actually found traces of illegal substances and illegal things on her barbecue. Here she is now.
All right. Margaret, it's supper time. Let's go.
We have a treat for you today, Margaret. We're visiting your old crib. So you can tell us where you're keeping the dog that keeps barking but can't find him. Search dogs don't work. We've been using them nonstop, but just can't find it. So you're gonna be showing us here. And then after, we can go fishing in from your pool. Margaret! Margaret! Get back here! You're stealing your cuffs, Margaret! 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 Margaret, you got out of your cuffs! Margaret, get back here! Hey! No one runs from Tim Stewart! Margaret! Margaret, no one runs from Tim Stewart! Oh, no! It's probably ticks in there. I ain't going in there. Margaret, get out of there! Margaret! There she is, guys. She knows my weakness at this point. This is Tim Stewart. I'm calling for backup. All right. I think this thing's wrong. Yeah. It's raining tacos. All right, guys. So right now we're with this tree because we actually just found Margaret. We haven't been able to locate her, but we have now David Bowie. He was actually in Guatemala. So he called, gave us a call, and we're here now. We just spotted her.
bathroom, Stuart. You went all the way to the mall, and it's time to take you back to the jail cell where you belong. You're going back to juvie.
Stupid.
Trash the hotel. Let's get drunk in a minibar. Make the phone call. Feels so good getting what I want. Yeah, keep on turning it up. Chandelier swinging, we don't give a film style. Yeah, I'm the max. Classic expensive, you don't get to touch.
Aiming the camera at the ground. I have an idea.